Why did that one take damn near 30 minutes? Let me, school now. Clive. Is Clive the big boss? No. Oh, come on, the name's Clive, remember? Actually, there's no time to bring this little performance to an end. Let me reveal my true identity. Yeah, I knew the whole damn time. Hard to tell from the laugh lines. Hard not to tell. I do apologize for deceiving. That's what you call it? Me calling you by your real name the whole damn time? My disguise is perfect. Then I think about it, I did neglect to keep my youthful act on occasions. Must have been what gave me away. I mean that, besides the fact that your face looks old as hell. But, you know, what do I know? Appearance is everything. The true identity of Cassiopeia, the big boss team star, was me all along. That's impossible. Honest to goodness. When you heard Cassiopeia over the phone, that was actually a pre-recorded voice. I pulled off using your, you know, one of those high-tech gizmos. Tell Masterful, now that I'm the big boss, that means just one thing. Is that? Okay, of course, do we really have to battle for him to just bring Team 4 Star to him? Like, we don't really have to battle for this shit. We don't. to you. How I'm doing? Yes, we're switching. I like how everybody else just walking by and don't care about nothing that they're not paying attention to nothing that's going on right now. Pokemon was that? Meowscar. Oh, he kept that wow. He kept the damn cat. I knew he kept it, but I thought he just, you know, put the Pokeball away some damn. Why didn't know he raised it? So that's why I think that I guess we would be back in some corner like this. Crystallize my Pokemon. Strong have you grown? Last thing seems like you're going quite splendid over your course of your treasure hunt. Once again, I must apologize. I'm not actually Cassiopeia. Though Clive and myself are being the same person, but your true identity of Cassiopeia remains hidden. Well, I knew he wasn't. I can hazard a guess as to who they might be. That is why I sought to spare you from having to confront them in battle. The sorrow should not be yours to bear. Every Cassiopeia has settled on a course of action and is determined to see it through. I do not imagine any ordinary student could hope to stand against them and win. So I challenge you to a battle to test your skill. If you had lost, it would have fallen to me to bring down Cassiopeia. But it turns out you are as strong as you are kind. If anyone has a chance to save that poor child, surely it's you. Probably for an identity crisis. It's an indicator it shames me to burden you with this task, but please. Where the fuck I'm already on the damn journey? I need you damn fucking... Oh, God. It's the damn rapper chick. Oh, it's not... Oh, it's not her. Okay, thank God. I thought she was the teacher at the academy. I was like, what the hell? I never took none of these damn classes, so I didn't recognize her face. letter of apology to the students and faculty at once. I'll be reporting this to the chairwoman of the school board. Make no mistake. Goodness gracious, no, anything but that. I implore you. Some good news, but you're not gonna believe this, but I passed the health teacher certification exam. Thank you so much. I saw you pushing yourself real hard with your treasure hunt, and that really inspired me. Of course, most of the credit to my success and hard work. But they tell me there's no room to add new classes this year, so I guess I'll keep being a nurse. Miriam for a bit. If you wait though, I'll be standing in front of a class this academy before you know it. And then I'll teach you all you need to know about health. And that'll make a great one. Somebody know something about this damn person? It's in class. Speaking of which, there's something I would like to ask you. I do understand you joined a variety of classes during your time at the academy. Before I ask, which of our faculty members has made the most favorable impression to you? Nurse, she's a fine practitioner of medicine and almost a gentle soul. She'll be blessed to have so many wonderful teachers and staff at the Oval Academy. I firmly believe that our faculty. Thank you very much for your thoughts. Thank you.